at the heart of God. And that is what this kind of displays. Plus, you know, it kind of goes through things that believers have to go through, the same thing David had to go through, praise and thanksgiving, adversity and triumph, and restoration and justification. And I think that's what we're going to talk about and get into with all of these songs right here.